I'm back with another Ask Mommy video. I'm sorry I'm late. I was supposed to do it yesterday, but man, I was so busy yesterday, and then I just chilled the rest of the day. I was like, you know what? I'll do it today after work, and that's what I'm doing. So without further ado, here we go. First questions are from Kyle Mitchell. Hey, Miss Tia, how are you doing? I haven't sent you a question in a couple of months, so just wondering, how are you doing after Irma? I am doing fine. Thank you for asking. Family is well. I'm well. I got bronchitis during that whole incident, and it was horrible. I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy. And I actually just came from the lung doctor today. My lungs are healthy, totally fine. Just have a little bit of the infection left in my chest. But for the most part, I am almost 100%. So I feel great. Thanks for asking. Hope all is well with you. Next question. Have you ever felt ripped off or know that you did everything you were supposed to but still didn't get the payoff? It feels like that at the moment, but then the payoff happens right when you need it to. So if this is your current situation, just hold out and be patient. Patience is a virtue. It can get annoying, it can get stressful, but that is most certainly the truth. All right, next question. I'm traveling home to Miami from Washington, D.C. I just want to know, if you go, will you check out the African American Museum of History? I actually want to do that. I don't know if I'm going to do it next year or the following year, but that's definitely on my list of things to do. Definitely. All right, next question. How do you deal with your ears popping in airplanes? I've been flying on planes my whole life, literally. So, yeah, I usually hold my breath, but that doesn't work. Or I put my thing, like I push my earlobe, like that, I push it in. That shit doesn't work, so you just deal with it until it's over. Yeah. All right, last question, or some more? More than one? Have you ever met someone who, out of the blue, I'm assuming that's what you meant to say, just say, I love you and I want to have kids with you and get married, all in the first time you met the person or emailed the person? And if so, how did you handle the situation? That has never happened to me. And that would be coming on kind of strong. I mean, because those types of things, saying I love you or being in love with a person or telling the person that you want them to have your kids, I mean, that's something very, 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 very serious. I mean, because you have to make sure that the person who is having your children or you're having children with, you know, is sane, you know, have all of the balls up there. Like, that would be a total turnoff. You'd probably get deleted and blocked, too. Like, not saying signs of a psycho, but borderline. Borderline. All right. And last question from Kyle Mitchell. To end my questions for this week, did you enjoy your weekend? I most certainly did. My boyfriend and I were gaming all weekend, and it was awesome. Loved it. I hope you enjoyed your weekend too. All right. Next question is from Terrence Ball. Peace to you, and I'm glad you are happy with the new relationship. Thank you, sweetie. My question is, did you know that another Purge film is coming? No, I did not. And what are your favorite Purge films in order from the first three films? How would you feel if I told you that I have never watched any of them? I think I caught the ending to the first one, and I don't even remember what it is, because I walked into my sister's room by accident and saw it. So, yeah. I never really wanted to see it. But if you recommend that I watch them, then I guess that's something that I can do this weekend. So, just let me know. All right, last question of the day. Okay, only three people. From Brandon Johnson. How does it feel breaking dude's heart by finally getting a bae, LOL? I mean, I don't understand why anybody's heart would be broken. I mean, of course, in a perfect world, everybody would want to see you happy. But, nah, I don't think I broke any hearts. I think everybody is fine. Everybody's cool. We're about to chill. Ain't nothing serious. No, it's not that serious. I mean, to feel some type of way. But you know, some people do, unfortunately. But I don't give a fuck what anybody thinks. I'm happy, and that's all that matters. But I see that, you know, most of my subscribers are still here even after the fact, and I appreciate that. I mean, I don't understand why anybody wouldn't want to see someone happy. That was always mind-boggling to me. But it's cool. Whatever. They'll live. All right. Well, that was short. Shit. Only 3 people asked questions this week. Okay. Cool. And Tyrants, sweetie, I didn't see any questions from you. You didn't inbox me anything, so I don't know what's happening or what's going on. So I guess you're going to have to resend your questions. It'll be easier if you just put it on YouTube. So I'll see them. So please don't get mad at me. I apologize. And I hope everybody had a great weekend. Hope everybody had a good Monday. And I hope to see a lot more people ask a lot more questions this Sunday or for the next S Miami. I got a lot more subscribers, and that was thanks to the JL video that I did. So, welcome to Miami. I hope you enjoy my channel. I really do, because I enjoy making my videos. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night, and I hope to see a lot more questions next week. And as always, if you enjoyed my video, go ahead and give it a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on my next Ask Miami video. Deuces.